If you're looking for the melody of that one song, but you just can't figure it out by yourself, and the internet, well, doesn't really help, then you clicked on just the right video. Hey there, I'm Chris from Klangyo, and today I will show you how to get melodies and chords for any song with just a few clicks by using Melody Scanner. First off, we open up our browser and head over to melodyscanner.com, and here we can click on Get Started for Free. Now you can log into your account or create one. I will just log in using my Google account. After that, we are brought to the Songbook of Melody Scanner. This is where you can see all the songs that you have previously transcribed on this account. Mine looks pretty empty, so let's change that. To do so, we will hover over this green plus over here and then click on YouTube to Sheet. To get the melody and the chords out of a song, you can use the lead sheet mode. And as you can see, Melody Scanner can do much more than just transcribing the melody of a song. Feel free to check out the other videos on this channel if you're curious about the other modes, and subscribe if you want to stay updated. Now, after selecting the lead sheet mode, you can choose the instrument for which you want the transcription for. I will simply go for the piano. Next up, we will look for the song that we want the melody for on YouTube. For demonstration purpose, I will simply go for Bad Romance by Lady Gaga. If the music video you selected has an intro that you don't want to be transcribed, you can simply crop the video by using the start and stop timers over here. And when you're done, you can click on Next. Finally, you can edit the title and the composer of the song, agree to the terms and conditions, and click on Start. And we're done! Now, within a couple seconds, the AI model will analyze and extract the melody and chords of that song. And once it's finished, you can click on the title of that song to view the results. You can now play back the transcription by clicking anywhere on the sheet music and pressing space. You can find the chords along to the melody, noted above the notes. If instead you were looking for a way to also get the chords noted down in sheet music, try out the arrangement mode of Melody Scanner. You can also find a video about it on this YouTube channel. If you're happy with this melody, you can simply click on Export on the top right corner and choose PDF. You can now save that PDF on your device, print it out and share it with your friends. Furthermore, you can also view the notes as a piano roll, if you prefer this view. Again, you can press space to play back the melody. If you have noticed an error of the transcription or just want to give it your personal touch, you can check out the edit mode in the top left corner over here. Now, in here, you can edit single notes by clicking on them, dragging them down or up, and changing their length in the top bar over here. And if you're looking for more, feel free to check out the pro version of Melody Scanner to unlock the full score of the transcription and have access to more download formats like MIDI and Music XML. I hope this explains the basics of the lead sheet mode. If you have any questions, feel free to write them in the comments. I'm happy to help and hope to see you in the next video. Bye.